Instead of saying, I know I'm right or I know what's going to happen, you can say, I feel it in my bones. If you feel very strongly that you are right about something, then you can use this expression. Here's an example. I'm going to do well in the exam. I feel it in my bones.